shone like the sun. Shine on, you crazy diamond.
Mr. Bagan and friend, Mrs. Thatcher, the Paisley. Mr. Brezhnev and party. The ghost of McCarthy. And the memories of Nixon. And now, adding color. A group of anonymous Latin American meatpacking glitterati.
Didn't they expect us to treat them with any respect?
We can polish their medals and sharpen their smiles and abuse themselves playing games for a while. Lie down, you're dead.
Just like two.
it's time to go. Just before dawn, one miserable morning in Black 44, when the forward commander was told to sit tight, when he asked that his men be withdrawn, and the generals gave thanks as the other ranks held back the enemy tanks for a while, and the Anzio bridgehead was held for the price of a few hundred ordinary lives. And kind old King George sent Mother a note when he heard that the father was gone. It was, I recall, in the form of a scroll with gold leaf and all. I found it one day in a drawer of old photographs hidden away. And my eyes still grow damp to remember His Majesty signed with his own rubber stamp.
It was dark all around, there was frost in the ground when the tigers broke.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thanks.
Can't keep my eyes from the circling sky. Tongue-tied and twisted, just an earthbound misfit.
Mirror.
nasty sort of person.
Think you could tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead? Thank you.
It's awfully considerate of you to think of me here, and I'm most obliged to you for making it clear that I'm not here. And I never knew the moon could be so big, and I never knew the moon could be so blue, and I'm grateful.
The place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Steps running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter. Looking me of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again. Dragged by the force of some inner tide.
I'd give it to you. Thank you.